Always miss that emotional connection with my parents.
Put it in, Nana, go, 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 go. Hello.
Buenos días, mis amigos. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Oh.
Oh, el amor de tu vida, the love of your life.
So today Buddha has another field trip and I'm at the right place. I'm pretty sure because the name of the place that I have to be at is right there. It says it right on the autumn on the thing. Oh my gosh. Not lantern, the thing, you know, the name with the thing. Anyways, it's like the third or fourth class trip thus far. Is that a lot? I feel like she goes on a lot of class trips. She has another one in April, which I can't go to. And I told her I couldn't go to this one. Oh my gosh, the tears in her eyes. But I'm like, I'm gonna surprise her and she'll be happy. So the tears in her eyes were okay, right?
Hey, 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 hey. Mommy!
They think because the light lit up, it's a party.
Hey, make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and definitely make sure the bell is on. It will notify you when a new video goes up. Coming of the day, coming of the day, coming of the day.
Hi! Oh. Come on, let me beso.
Yeah, shall we hit that?
Mom. Mommy. What's up? Mom, can you say, sit down, lady. Can you say? Okay. What's going on? Mom, say.
No, me say, I love you, hija.
Oh!
Mucho, hija, ya. Chao.
But mommy, say you're obsessed with me. Say, mi hija, no. Get down.
No.
Get down. No, I want you to hug me and be like, mi hijita linda. I love you so much. My mom doesn't say I love you. Do you believe? Tu mamá nunca dijo I love you. Your mom never said I love you and stuff.
No, ella nos abrazaba y nos daba todo lo que queríamos.
Cause I'm like, mom. When it was like last week, I was like, mom, you never say I love you. And she's like, why do I have to say I love you? She's like, I do all these things for you. You should know I love you. I'm like, but I need to hear you say, like, I tell Buddha I love you. I'm obsessed. Like, my mom was never cariñosa, which is very like this. She would nunca.
No, porque
I want that.
Cuando están chiquitos, sí, pero cuando están viejos, ya. Calla, sonza.
She's very cold. Su corazón, her heart is very cold. Yeah. Ow! You see, that's how she shows affection. Yeah, go with that.
Bye.
Is anyone else's mom like that? Like, I never had an emotional connection with my parents. Like, my dad's very cold. My mom is a freaking ice queen. Just weird. Like, they never said, I'm proud of you, daughter. I'm proud of you, son.
Cada rato,
you never even said it once. She's like, I have to constantly say it. You never even said it once. I didn't even get tears. Yeah. No lloraste, she didn't cry when I gave birth. She didn't cry while I was in the hospital. She didn't cry when I got an apartment. She didn't cry when I got new curtains. Like, nothing, nothing. No tears from this lady. I didn't say you didn't. She's like, ah, I didn't do anything. My mom was always there for me at school. She was always there when I needed anything in life. My mom. My dad was never really there. My mom is always my number one. Like, I'm obsessed with my mom. But I want to hear me. Hi, me. Iha. I love you, baby. Okay. Yes, mom. No, I want cariño now. When you're big, papa. Okay, ready? I'm ready.
Ciao. Ciao, mom.
Oh, wow. Take care.
Take care.
No, I love you.
Te quiero mucho.
How much? The love of mucho, your life.
Mucho, mucho.
Wait, keep kissing me. Oh, my God, mom. Stop. Stop. Abuelita. Besito, besito. Get your besito. Before you get old and then no te va a dar nada. Back to the topic. I know my parents love me. I grew up very fortunate. I'm the favorite child. Everybody knows I'm the favorite child. But I always miss that emotional connection with my parents. My dad always hugged me and loved me, but I would always push him away. I didn't and I still don't like affection from older men like that, so I always push that away. But other than that, like, he's not somebody I could sit down and talk to, really. You know, it was all about, you know, the woman handles that type of thing, if that makes sense. And my mom was always there for me, like, school, anything, if I had problems with friends. But she was always, like, positive, but, like, positively negative, if that makes sense. Like, it is, I don't know. She's not someone that'd be like, okay, follow your dreams and you can make it happen. You just gotta believe in yourself. Like, she wasn't one of those. She's just like, if you wanna do it, do it. You know, she wasn't someone, like, for pep talks. She just like, this is what you should do. And, you know, that's it. And emotional wise, they're just very cold. Like, my grandma was like that. My grandma loved me, but she's very, they don't say I love you. They don't say I'm so proud of the person you become. Like, my brother is an amazing, amazing father. Of course, you know, we have our issues, but he is nothing like my dad. My brother is always there for the kids. Kids are number one. And you know, I don't think they've ever said, like, you're such a good father. You know, they've never told me I'm not a great mom. But I think in a lot of aspects of parenthood, I'm pretty good at it. So it's just, there's no validation. And I need that. I don't know if my brother needs that. I'm sure, I think every kid needs that. But there's no, like, I'm proud of who you become. I'm proud of this. I'm proud of that. Or I love you. Like, I want my mom to be like, me. Tell everybody how wonderful I am, like one of those annoying parents. So I think that's why I am the way I am with Ziana and Gunnar. It's like, I'm obsessed with them. I'm always kissing them and hugging them, saying how proud I am, how beautiful they look, how and smart they are, always building up their self-esteem. Because I don't want to keep saying that all their lives and then them have to rely on what I say or other people say. I want them to believe in all these positive characteristics and believe in them, and then they won't need me to say it all the time when they get older. But yeah, does anybody else deal with that, like, with have mommy and daddy issues? Like, they're not emotionally there. And you can't really blame them, even though I've told them thousands of times. Well, my mom. But yeah, let me know in the comments below. Let's get the conversation going. I'm interested to know if I'm in the same boat as you guys or we're just on separate sailing ships. Yeah. Tonight we're running on the right track. No, clap. No, 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 no. No, don't slap your face.
I can't clap, so I have to slap my face. But no, clap, puppy.
No, 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 no. We made up a jingle at when we go food shopping and Buddha wants something. We sing, no, 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 no. Clap. No, 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 no.
I want chocolate.
No, 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 no. Kettle cooked potato chips with sea salt, using canola oil and no preservatives. I don't know either. Isn't this healthy? Isn't it healthy? Daddy. Right there. You don't see him? How don't you see him? Whoa. Oh, thank you for joining us, darling. Thank you for being late.
Go. Go. Go.
Run, run, run.
Okay, what else?
Really?
Oh,
really?
I got one.
Let's get Fruity Pebbles.
Okay, I'll buy everything.
I said one of each.
One of each of my interests?
Let me know if this is fair. I got one box of cereals and Lucky Charms. He got one box, which is his Reese's Pieces. Then he said, oh, no, don't you want this? The Cheerios? And she's like, oh yeah! So now he has two boxes of cereal because he didn't eat that crap. So I don't want to see you eat a spoonful. Okay?
I got a beef.
So, you gonna put it back or what's going on?
No, I'm really getting violent.
Shucks, come on. Keep the Fruity Pebbles off.
No.
Come on, I'm not for you, two cereals.
I'm not getting two cereals, I took one.
Thanks, baby. Come on. Once she puts it in there, you can't. It's like you can't touch it.
Put it in there.
Go, baby.
It's gotta get in there or you can't keep it.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Put it in fast!
No, he's gonna get it. I can just put it underneath the car.
Well, faster! She goes so slow and then she looks exactly where she's. Put it in, Dada! Go, 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 go! Yay! We got it in. Hurry, Dada! Oh my, you're the slow. She's so slow. Slow mo. And now it's time for us to put all the food away. Or, who puts the food away, babe? Who puts the food away, babe? Who puts the food away? Yeah, you do. It's exhausting doing food shopping and then like throwing out the bad food, putting in the new food, and then figuring out where to put it. This time we got chicken breast and chicken wings at the same time. And I told BOYTOY we don't have enough room. He wanted to get more fruit stuff for our, well, my smoothie. And it's not gonna fit. How's it looking? See, already, look, already full. New York City apartments are small and so are their fridges. Mis amigos, we're calling it a night. Te quiero, te amo, it's 8:15 at night. Amo, te quiero, te amo, te adoro. I love you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Make sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment below and subscribe if you have not already. I love you, amigos. I love you. Thank you so much for watching, mis amigos. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And definitely comment below. It will help us on YouTube. And until next time, adios.